you are running an e-commerce business, SuiteSync can be used to automatically review NetSuite orders for fraud. SuiteSync adds the result of Stripe's fraud analysis to each NetSuite order, allowing you to be notified of an order that needs review. First, let's take a look at Stripe's fraud system. Stripe has a robust fraud detection system that uses machine learning augmented by custom rules you can define. Stripe's fraud system detects any questionable behavior and flags the charge as fraudulent. You can change these fraud rules or add your own. For example, you can create a rule for charges which exceed a specific dollar amount, or a rule for cards whose country does not match the current location of the customer. Let's look at a charge in Stripe placed in review. You can see here that the charge is marked as risky. Once an order is created for this charge in NetSuite, SuiteSync pushes the results of the fraud analysis to the NetSuite order. Let's take a look at the order in NetSuite. SuiteSync adds a Stripe fraud processed checkbox and a Stripe fraud message field to every transaction in NetSuite. The Stripe fraud processed checkbox notifies you when fraud processing is complete. For this order, SuiteSync indicates that the charge is risky and gives you the reason. When the Stripe fraud message field is left blank, there is no fraud risk. After SuiteSync adds this fraud information to the sales order or invoice, you can use it to customize your fulfillment or billing process. For example, if an order is marked as fraudulent, you can place the order in a manual review queue in NetSuite to ensure you don't ship the order until it is reviewed. Alternatively, you can trigger a customized workflow or script if an order is fraudulent. SuiteSync has pre-built examples to help implement this automation in NetSuite. The SuiteSync fraud integration works with both authorized and captured transactions. Using the authorization step reduces your risk of chargebacks by allowing fraud review before capturing the transaction. If a chargeback occurs, SuiteSync automatically creates the necessary records in NetSuite. SuiteSync automates the refund and the cash reconciliation process. SuiteSync can also integrate Stripe subscriptions and e-commerce payments into NetSuite. Check out our other videos or visit our website to set up a free test account.